point, therefore, is that Jesus was in and through, and in the middle of all of that, a messianic claimant. As a historian, one must say, I believe, Jesus was claiming to be the true anointed leader. This, please note, does not mean Jesus was going around saying, I'm God incarnate. As far as we know, Jesus did not go around making sort of second person of the Trinity claims like that.